Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Patience. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and turn on the notification bell in order to be notified whenever I drop a new video. Thank you. So my people, the story of Mr. Ibu got me shocked. You know, we will say I shocked-alized when I heard the story, you know, concerning what has been happening to him, what he has been going through, all this, why. So honestly speaking, I'll be like, why are people like this? Why, you know? So I want to leave you guys to listen to what happened to our great Nollywood actor, a comedian. Guys, this life no balance. So
I want to take a go up to now. People say, you know, you take a girl and your belly is big. The belly is an idiot. I don't even know why they talk, they took small food. Now, since when they give me that poison? It be back like this before. If you see a man, it be like food. But now they take medicine, you see, now they come down, come, you didn't see my legs. Before they see my legs, and this boy gave me poison. They carry me go, Navy, say, we get show for Navy. They want me there, begin beating me. Look me finish and shocking some poison in front of my mouth. I don't know where leave me there. Then my boys and my dancers, they came and picked me up. I don't wake until they carry me go home. They don't give up. They carry me go home. Then only we reach, I wake. God said, no, you're not going yet. Where they snap me with the camera as I wake. All these things when they tell the, you know, one person don't go now, I know. So something they do, they hear. God, I love you so much. Thank you, Jesus. If not for God Almighty, I would have been a story. Perpetrated by people who don't love me. And then those of them who thought that it's better they kill me than living. Well, I leave the case for God Almighty. Whatever they think I've done bad, let God judge. But if they are chasing me because their plans are many, even here in my office, they brought the first poison here. I took it. I was falling around here vomiting. Nobody came to ask. Even the workers did not enter here, even though they were hearing me fall around. The first one, I vomited something in my bathroom. They gave me the second one. And the people they gave it is people that are working with me here. I swallowed the other one unknowingly because I never suspected them. Until when God opened my eyes. That is why all of them that were working here, but you cannot see any of them here. Except my sister that was working with me here. They paid them, give them enough money to make sure they eliminate me. All these plans are from Enugu, you know. There are some people in my town, people that, and then some age grades. They were surprised I can come up, I can own some things, I can build a house in town, build places, buy a house in Lagos. Are you serious? Men are going to kill them. But their plans do not go peri-peri with God's decision. If God has ever decided, yes, you can kill him. You never know me, don't know why you like this, you can't come and go, you're not going to see me. You're not being yet. But God say no, and when God say no, it's final. They did everything and I got up. Blow the wood off. The Chris, I got that right. I'm happy that day. I know the big talk. Now until the following day, I begin talk. People, if I look this, I'm not going on. And I people when they walk in my, people when they walk with me from my house. Even when my wife comes, I will be this. I can't even recognize my wife. God, I thank you.